There are over 100 of us now. We've started work clearing out the old palace, and soon construction will begin on a city around the base of the mountain. The Japanese built a cargo holding system here years ago that we've gotten up and running again. Mathias claims we're building in honor of the Sun Queen, like some ancient Egyptian monument, but it's obvious what's going on here. Mathias is stalling for time. This massive project is just to keep them distracted, even with the rituals and storms and rampant killing. It's only a matter of time before they turn against him. And when they do, I'll be ready to take control.
So much for a quiet retirement. If I find Roth somewhere on this goddamn island, I'm gonna punch him square in the mouth for bringing us here. And then the two of us will kill every last one of these crazed sons of bitches. It'll be just like the old days, minus Dickie Croft. If he was alive, he'd want to study these bastards, some kind of twisted religious cult. He'd find them fascinating. I hope his daughter knows better and finds a good place to hide. These nut jobs are dangerous, and I worry about those kids. Alex, Sam, this place will eat them alive.
Japan, traditional men's garments had no pockets. Inro were miniature containers used to hold personal effects, like an ancient form of wallet. be from Kublai Khan's lost fleet? are usually lacquered wood, but this one's made of brass. Probably dates from the 19th century.